Hi, everybody. I'm about to head out the door and go to the gym right after I walk my puppies. I'm going to CrossFit Metropolis today to do my workout. A lot of times I go to Lost Battalion Hall, which is an all-Olympic lifting gym, but they're not open today because my coach is out of town. So I'm going to go to CrossFit Metropolis to do my workout. I am not going to go too heavy today probably because I've been traveling, so I'm feeling a little bit wiped out. I was in Florida for the last couple of days doing some Frisbee stuff, and my friend Brody, you can watch those videos on my my YouTube page. You can find them on my Twitter or my Facebook. But I will clean and jerk today. I have an issue with letting my hip rise too quickly. It's been a really big problem for me. It's been kind of tough to get it out of my system because I'm so used to cleaning that way. Anyway, I'm going to work on that a little bit more today. It's really almost always my focus, just keeping my hip down and my chest up the entire time that I'm cleaning. Hopefully you'll be able to see a difference. If you'd like, you can go and look at some of my past clean and jerk workouts or power clean or whatever. So hopefully you'll be able to see the difference. What we're looking for is that my hip doesn't go shooting up in the air before my chest. I will see you in the gym.
Just don't think it's kind of natural. out of the squat. Don't hold yourself there. Just let your hips completely go down as far as they can and relax them. And then take your elbows and drive your knees outwards as far as you can press them. Thank you.